Nervous about this one because this is where I'm most likely to fuck up and, well, murder everyone. Not everyone, but. Well, we already know who's a pretty strong contender for getting murdered, don't we? Dude, how do you expect rational, sane people to react when strangers grab them?
Use
Sorry,
these
but like.
and get the hell out of here. Now!
God knows how he survived that long, like in the mines doing his thing, only to immediately get murdered one single night. It's so funny, it's like the opposite of the quarry. This goddamn family tries to deal with a werewolf problem for years, and then Laura swoops in. She can just, you know. Oh, please don't make me do that in a chase scenario. All right, we're in a pretty shit situation here, Em. We are totally screwed, totally gonna die, and we're gonna get totally murdered. But there's a glowing thing, which I want. That was glowing from like all the way over there. I had to, okay? Oh my god, oh my god. I did not see that coming. Like, genuinely, holy. It's fine. We definitely just missed a totem, didn't we? It's fine. It's one thing knowing they're here, it's another thing seeing them. I'm gonna be scared by the stupidest shit in this game. Uh-oh. This looks a little too familiar for my liking. Oh god, I'm going to turn my volume down. Oh, did not like that. Glad I turned this volume down, my god, because I'm gonna start screaming in a minute. Huh. Did not expect to see one here. Maybe we didn't miss one. I don't think they're. Oh god, seriously. Not a premonition of what's just about to happen to us. I thought it just broke because it just went like totally dark. I'm like. See? See? Oh, Jesus. Well, it was nice knowing you guys.
This is gonna be the way.
Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh, holy shit. Oh, holy shit, yes. Oh my god. I wasn't even sure if that was the right way. I reacted on pure instinct and just prayed I picked the right one. That scared the absolute living fuck out of me. You guys have no idea. Like, literally. I am so scared right now. Because this combat shit is gonna fuck me up hard, and this isn't even like a combat, like, centered scenario. Wait, did we just cut out? Like a massive part of that I was waiting for. I was waiting for the whole like don't move thing. I had the controller down and everything. Baby girl, if I let you keep that gun and it doesn't get used. Oh god, no. Oh god, no. Yes!
Okay.
Just breathe, Trofeo. I was expecting to get tackled by three PTEs, but we did it, we did it. Oh my god. One of two, bitches. That was one of two scenarios in this I was terrified for, and one of two of them made it out fucking alive! Oh, I own you, game. I fucking own you. I really thought it was just gonna be one QTE. And I think I put the controller down, and I'm like, ah! Oh my god. Aim assist is pure fucking rubbish, no offense. I'm gonna keep it on, but that doesn't really seem to do anything for me. It's fine. It's fine. I'm trying to be nice. Because, like, I have been on Twitter and seen the complaints for this. Can I be honest? I prefer it without the blue light, and it feels just more.
Crap. What now?
I don't know. It's just nicer looking, I don't know. Oh my god, why am I a bear? Scared the crap out of me. All day I've not been scared by this, and that scared me.
Are you alright?
I didn't think that I'd make it.
You were screaming bloody
murder. My fucking kneeler.
There was something.
Where's Matt? Come sit down, sit down.
Something's out
there. Did you guys split up?
A monster, it's a monster.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I don't feel anything. I just need to calm down. It was moving so damn fast.
Yes, it might be fucking calm down. My heart is racing.
There was this thing, whatever it was.
Em, and you can relax. Joshua's messing with us.
You're not listening to me.
Em, can you tell us exactly what happened?
I am trying to tell you. We were climbing up the tower, and it fell. The whole tower just fell right into the mines.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. What mines?
There are these mine shafts all over, running under everything. When the tower fell, we ended up down there.
I don't understand. The tower fell?
How'd it fall?
I was walking down there in the mines, and it was dark.
Let her talk.
Pile, and there was Beth's head.
Wait, what?
Beth's head. I found
it. Oh my god.
What the fuck?
Are you serious?
Yes, I'm serious.
I think they fell down there.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
But the worst part is I don't think that Hannah died, like, from the fall, not right away.
Wait, what? What do you mean?
I don't know, I feel like she was down there, like, starving to death for weeks. When we were all up here looking for her, and we had no idea.
Jeez, that's horrible.
Listen, in the tower, there was a radio, and I got through to someone, but then that was right when the tower collapsed.
Em! You made it.
Oh, God,
yeah,
Mike.
Barely.
What about Matt?
We're trying to figure that out.
Yeah, and then there was this monster that was chasing her.
She's all messed up, guys. Emily? Hey, Em?
Whoa.
Who the fuck can that be?
Josh.
Jess?
It's not Jess.
Sorry, man, but who is it? I don't know. We should check it out. I got your back.
He still does that. Got your back. The kind of poke. That stressed the shit out of me, and now I'm about to go into an even worse scenario because I'm very weak at combat, as you guys have seen. Oh, I think I forgot how to aim. It's fine.
Okay. I'm gonna open the door. You ready? You ready? Just do it already. Whoever it is probably gone by now.
Unless you want me to take the gun.
No, no, no. I think that's less good. You do the door. I got the gun.
You know you can see them like right fucking there. My god, you guys.
Hold on there. Hold on there, mister. Freeze.
Ah, what? All right. Just take it easy, Grandpa.
Okay, everybody, just calm down.
Now, there he is.
Just move over there. Go on, move. Let me say what I came to say. I'm here to tell you what you're up against being back on this mountain. You should never have returned. I don't know why you did after what happened last year.
You mean with Hannah and Beth?
Yeah, how could you know without being involved?
Or responsible.
You hold on to your horses. I don't take kindly to you kids coming
I see,
up
I don't take kindly. It's like...
Huh?
I'm sure the Washingtons would be very surprised to hear that.
Well, the mountain don't belong to me, it's true. But it don't belong to the Washingtons. This mountain belongs to the Wendigo.
Who?
What is he talking about?
What the hell's a Wendigo?
Let's hear him out.
Not like we have a choice.
Now, I'm only gonna tell you this once. It doesn't matter to me if you believe it or not. I got reasons I want to get it off my chest.
See? I told you. He's guilty as shit. Guilty as something.
Shut up, Mike.
There is a curse that dwells in these mountains. Should any man or woman resort to cannibalism in these woods, the spirit of the Wendigo shall be unleashed.
Oh, crap.
Yep. Oh, God. That's absolutely terrifying, and I didn't even see that one up close, honestly.
You're gonna need to find somewhere.
And we're about to.
This one might be okay.
Okay. Get down there, now, all of you, and wait.
What? Why? For how long?
Until dawn.
Guys, I ran off and left Josh when I heard screaming.
Where did you leave him?
In the shed.
Your friend will already be dead.
No, he can't be. We were just with him.
A lot can happen quickly on this mountain.
No. I'm gonna go get him.
You can't go out there, Chris.
I'm supposed to be his best friend, and I let him down.
No, he let you down, Chris. He let all of us down.
I don't care. I'm going to get him.
And I'll go with you.
I don't need your help.
You're going
yes,
alone,
you do, you fucking
you're
moron.
Suicide.
Going together means you don't
get
die.
Down to the basement. Be safe. And don't go outside again until we're back.
And then they will.
You don't seem to understand the magnitude of the situation.
Well, I'm going to get Josh, aren't I?
No, I'm going to get Josh. You're going to help me. Do you understand?
Okay, mister.
Yeah, I think so.
You need to follow me and do everything I tell you.
And then we're going to have to fight for our lives when he gets murdered right in front of us. And I might not be able to do this, but I'm going to try.
This is the end. You point towards the thing you want to kill.
I know how to use a shotgun, man.
No, you don't.
What? How do you know?
Trust me. I know.
Hey. Come back safe.
Come on. We need to hurry, son.
We're fucking hurrying.
See you soon.
Fingers crossed.
So tell me, you're the expert on these things. What's a guy gotta know?
You just be careful. You follow my lead.
Oh, sorry. I spaced out for a second.
You shoot it with the shotgun before it's dead.
Well, you'll be shooting it a long time.
You mean this thing won't even kill it?
No, and it'll slow it down.
Well, how do you kill it?
They don't like fire.
I don't like fire.
They fear it. And it can kill them. If you have to. See, their skin is like... it's like tough armor. Unless you burn it off first. It's gross.
Oh my god. We're about to see someone die in like this fucking quality.
I mean, are they just... I'm psyched. Or, I mean, can you figure out what they're gonna do?
Sorry. I'm so weird.
They adhere to some patterns. Like any animal, or human.
Well, you mean like how? Like they've got schedules?
Well, they only hunt at night.
Oh. Why?
I didn't ask.
The pro Wendigo tips? Like if I rub garlic all over me, they won't be able to smell me or something?
They'll still smell you.
Anything like that.
I can't see you if you're standing still. It's like toads. Sight is based on changes of movement in their field of vision.
So if I don't move, I'm basically invisible.
Yeah. Well, I wouldn't recommend testing it out. Unless you have no other choice.
Okay, Naylor, you say anything. Good. Because I'm like, if you start talking and you get caught off.
Damn it, what happened?
What do you think happened?
Oh, he's gone. We're too late.
Quiet.
They're close. Now we gotta be very careful.
Right now.
We gotta find Josh. He could still be out there.
First, the Wendigo. He'll render you immobile. And then he strips the skin off of your entire body, piece by piece. And then he keeps you alive and aware and feasts on your organs, one piece at a time.
So the launch then.
I love the music, just adding to that drama. I can't wait to play this while not in stream mode and see what the actual music is. Oh my god, the colors of this just changed. I think it did anyway.
Wait. Don't move.
It got like dark, like kind of grayscale. Or close enough. Oh god.
Run! Go! Now! Back! Back!
God damn!
I'm going right out in the open. I gotta get out of here!
Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh shit.
Oh shit indeed, Chris, because here it fucking comes, baby! Waiting for it. My fingers are not leaving these fucking buttons. I'm too scared. Come on, one more. Two more. One more for this, I think. Okay, that should be.
Ash! Oh, thank God, please.
Yes! Why was that so much easier than Emily's? My God. Oh, God, the sanatorium for me is alive after this, though. So. Oh, my God. They're so cool looking! I love it. I so sincerely love it.
What took you so long?
It's not so good up there right now.
Understatement of the night.
Chris, where's the flamethrower guy?
He didn't make it?
No.
What happened?
The thing, it tore him apart. Mm-hmm. Right in front of me.
It was kind of awesome.
God.
All right. These are all the doors?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
What are you looking for?
Another way out.
Mike, look, I really don't think that's a good idea. We should stay put right here until dawn. At least we're safe down here.
Oh, yeah? All wrapped up like a little present with a bow on top for that thing to tear us apart on Christmas morning?
People will come for us in the morning.
You don't sound so sure.
That is what'll happen, right, Em?
Yeah, I mean, right?
Well, you can wait. I'm leaving.
Mike, there's no key for the cable car.
Josh. He's gotta have it.
Josh?
One of his dirty little tricks.
Great.
That fucking thing got a hold of Josh. Then, mm-hmm. We're shit out of luck.
We're kind of shit out of luck than ever.
What's possible?
It may have taken him down to the mine.
What?
I saw some horrible stuff down there. I think it's where that thing lives, and... Huh.
M? What?
Fuck it. I'm gonna get that key right from that thing's goddamn bedroom, and then I'm gonna get us all the hell out of here.
And what is all that?
It's, that old guy's bag.
Is that a map?
That guy was prepared for anything.
Not quite.
What is this place?
Oh, my God.
Wait, what is that?
I was down there. It was horrible.
You were?
You've been a cave-in in the 50s, I guess, and these miners got trapped down there.
Oh my God.
Some of them survived, but like 15 of them didn't make it. There was this reporter, and I think he figured out there had been some, like, big cover-up going on. And I'm not sure what it means, but I found this chair. Dried blood all over the place, like somebody'd been tortured.
Michael, I'd like to maybe focus on how we're gonna get the fuck out of here, please.
I'm just saying, it's weird how much crazy shit's gone on up here.
What's weird is that there's a tunnel leading from the lodge to the sanatorium, see?
That's how I got back here.
I saw this when I was down there. That's where it lives.
Shit. Fuck, fuck. You guys know what to do.
Yeah.
No one leave. Okay? It's not safe out there. I'll be back soon.
I thought that he was gonna help us.
The flamethrower dude?
Now we don't have a chance.
No, guys, it just means we've gotta be tough. We've gotta do this on our own.
I don't know if I can.
Chapter 8 is... Like, oh my god, this is just chapter 8. Oh god, it's so intense.
This guy's a little OCD. What does it say? Let me see that. Shit. Shit, shit, shit. We've got to get to Mike. Like, now.
Joshua, you should
have chapter 8, you hellish fucking chapter.
People have died.
Sorry.
I don't know which is worse.
It's really good, I love it, but that scared the crap out of me. In like the best way. Death,
or passively allowing a tragedy to occur. Because you couldn't lift a goddamn finger to help someone else. Remember last year, huh? You left your poor sisters to die? You did nothing to help them. Paralyzed by your own self-centered fear. While a real threat was closing in. No, it's all about you, Josh. It's always all about you. Your game has gone terribly wrong. And your friends, like your sisters, have deserted you. You're all alone. Can you feel how cold your loneliness has become, huh? Why did you hurt them? Joshua, why did you hurt them? But of course you did. They were your friends, you misled them, you lied to them, and you put them through a night of genuine horror. Just a game?
Wait, 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 wait. Hold your goddamn horses. I do not like the sound of that. What the fuck? Okay, one of those achievements said something really ominous.
But it's a game that has driven you to one of your own deepest
fears. Oh god, seriously?